Hey everybody, it's Josephine from Lenny's Pizza in Boulder. I got a story for you. So the other day the phone rings, I pick it up, hello Lenny's, and this old lady's on the phone and she's so excited to talk to me. So I'm thinking she knows me and she wants to talk to me. But no, that wasn't the case. So I'm like, hello Lenny's, and she's like, hi, I'm so happy I got you on the phone. I'm like, okay dear, what can I do for you? Now I'm thinking she's excited to eat pizza, you know? She's like, yeah, listen, I just got off the phone with 411 and they couldn't help me. They told me I needed to know the name of the place. So now I'm thinking that she's excited because she figured that she wanted Lenny's and she found me because I said the hello Lenny's and all this other good stuff, and now she's ready to eat pizza and order. No, that wasn't the case. So she's like, listen, I walked past your door the other day. And my friend, she took me to this nice Chinese restaurant and they had mustard on the table, made my nose tickle, and I had the best wonton soup ever. I'm like, oh, okay, so you went to New Rouen's? She's like, is that the place? It's very nice in there, right? I'm like, yeah, that's the place, New Rouen's. She's like, oh, can you call them? Can you call them and let them know? Ask them what kind of specials they have for today because I want to order. So now I'm like, this lady thinks I'm going to call the store. I'm working. I'm going to call the store and ask them what kind of specials they have. So I'm like, listen, dear, I'm a little busy right now, but what I could do for you is I'll get you the number, which I already have on my phone. I've been eating there for years. I'll get you the number, and then, you know, what we'll do is you can call them and ask them. They'll say, oh, yeah. So at the end of the day, the lady was excited that she got to eat the mustard that made her nose tickle and, you know, have her food, and I helped somebody out. The whole point of this whole story is it's kind of cute and really funny, but help people out, because you know what? When you help someone else out, somebody else is going to help you. I hope you all have a good day, and please don't forget, help somebody out. I'll talk to you soon.